I think media makes sense for us long term. I don't see, like, when I think about doing live sports in the near to midterm, I don't see it.
Got it.
And I think we're going to continue to look at everything because that's how we learn. That's how we get smart. That's how we figure it out. You know, if I'm keeping it real, like when you've got, you think about what Google and YouTube's doing with Sunday Ticket. You think about what Apple's doing with MLS. And you think about what Amazon's doing with Thursday Night Football. I kind of really want to get like some popcorn, like hang on
just
the couch
see
and watch it all play out and learn. And here's what I'd say. If we do a great job in the commerce business, which is merchandise, do a great job in collectibles, do a great job in online sports betting, you know, we think those three businesses, you know, long term could have $8 billion of EBITDA, okay?
Right.
That's a big number. That means we could afford to buy any rights we want to long term. And so what we got to do is make those three businesses work and not get ahead of ourselves. And that's consistent with what I've been saying. Do we believe media makes sense for us long term? Yes. Do I think live sports is intimidating? I do. And so I want to watch it and learn about it for years to come. Could we do other smaller things in media in the near term? Absolutely.